Hi students, I am Gopinath, 11th Max, exercise 7.2, question number 16. If A is a square matrix and determinant A is equal to 2, find the value of determinant A, A transpose, the value. So, in the sum, the property theorem, the property is explained. The property is determinant of A, B is equal to determinant A and determinant B. And determinant A transpose is equal to determinant of A. So, this is easy to do. Given question, first, find the value of determinant of A, A transpose. This is the property is determinant of A, B, determinant of A, determinant of B. So, that is the determinant of A, determinant of A transpose. Next, in the determinant of A update, property is determinant of A transpose equal to determinant of A. So, if we define it, we will determinant of A. Nidhikiren. So, determinant of A value on the given question is 2. Nidhikiren. So, we will enter 2. And again, determinant of A is 2. So, total of 2, 2 is 4. So, value is 4.